Bonjour. What do we have here? We have a very short rhyme about un canard, a duck, a male duck, also called a drake in English, un canard, and sacane. It's female duck. Sacane. Here it is. Un canard dit à sa canne, ricane, ricane. Un canard dit à sa canne, ricane, et la canarie. And that's it. That's as short as it gets. So again, it's about un canard. Can you say it? Un canard? Dit à sa canne, said to is its female duck. Sa canne, dit à sa canne. Can you say sa canne? Dit à sa canne. And what does he say? What does he did he tell it? It said ri canne, which means laugh canne. Laugh canne. Ri canne. But as two separate words, ri means laugh, can is the female duck, but rican also means giggle, rican, chuckle. It's like a type of laugh, so it's a play on word, can be two things. Then we've repeated, un canard dit à sa canne, rican, rican. Un canard dit à sa canne, ricane. And then it changes. Et la canne, and the female duck, a ri. A ri means laughed. So the female duck, la canne, a ri. The female duck laughed. La canne a ri. La canarie. Except un canari is also a canary bird. As in, like the Canary Islands as well. So it's also a play on word, with canari can mean, well, it's a yellow bird, isn't it? And la canari, the female duck, laughed. I hope I'm making sense. If not, just enjoy one more time the rhyme as it is. And this time you can join in when I say le canard. When you see le canard, you can say le canard. And when you see sa canne, you can say sa canne. Here we go. One last time. Un canard dit à sa canne, ricane, ricane. Un canard dit à sa canne, ricane, et la canarie. Wouhou! Bravo! Thanks a lot for watching. Au revoir.